Sikkim Krantikari Morcha Party, the main opposition, started the first convention of youths and women workers at Rolu, South Sikkim. It is a six-day-long affair where its party president P S Golay also attended the meet on the second day as the chief guest. Under the theme Arise and Shine, the mega convention aims to empower youth workers for active participation in political and social practice of Sikkim. In Sikkim, youths are used as a mode of personal gains of leader. But through such event, SKM wants to create leaders for future Sikkim, making them refined with past and contemporary political situation of the state. As per SKM party, this is for the first time that any political parties in Sikkim held such convention. Addressing the huge gathering, SKM President P S Golay claims that in the political history of Sikkim, such political events targeting youths and women political workers have never been witnessed. While asserting that with this message is clear that SKM do innovative, participatory and researchful politics in Sikkim, stated Golay. The SKM president also asserts that it is a reflection of change within the existing political culture. Meanwhile, taking a dig at the political SDF, Golay claims that the event is being organized with zero expenses. But if ruling front had organized the same event, then expenses may have cost crores of rupees. In the ongoing convention, SKM has arranged talk shows from expert resource person and is also organizing debate, poetry, drama and cultural competitions. Resource person aims at educating and enlightening youth workers with subjects like nature and human relationship, organizational setup, party's aim, mission and objectives. As per report, more than 6,000 youths are taking part in the event. With Dipak Gurung, APN, Yang Talk.